Source water is the untreated supply of water from the surface, or in the ground, used for drinking water. Public water systems usually treat this source water to remove contaminants before it is distributed to your home. In some cases, the source water may not have to be treated. Alternatively, some households may get their water from a private well rather than their public water system. Take, for example, the city of Española in New Mexico. The city gets its water from 6 supply wells, which pump water from aquifers in the ground. This groundwater also supplies water to homes with private wells in the area. Pumping from a well can change the natural flow of groundwater, as the well pulls water from the ground. If there are contaminants within the area, it is possible the contaminants are pulled into the well along with the drinking water. These potential contaminants can be naturally occurring or caused by human activities. Chemicals like oil or household cleaners and fertilizers and pesticides used in agriculture that are improperly contained can soak into the ground during a rain event, potentially allowing pollutants to enter groundwater supplies. Leakage from septic tanks, waste disposal sites, or underground storage tanks can also migrate into groundwater. It's important to protect your water at the source as a proactive, frontline defense to maintaining safe drinking water. So, what can you do to protect your water source from threats? Household chemicals, fertilizers, and pesticides should be properly contained or disposed of. Underground storage tanks should be routinely inspected and tested for leaks. And septic tanks should be pumped regularly, every 3 years. Municipal water systems, like the city of Española's, take steps in addition to source water protection that include treatment, distribution, testing, and training to ensure the quality and safety of your water. Think of each step in the process as a piece of Swiss cheese. If any contaminants make it through one piece of cheese, the next piece is there to block it. This process is called the multiple barrier approach. Each barrier gives a layer of protection. And while each step is a good measure on its own, together they are the most effective at ensuring water quality. So why focus on source water protection if there are other layers of protection? The process of treating water becomes more and more costly the dirtier the source water is to begin with. Protecting a community's water at the source not only ensures better quality, but also reduces the cost of getting that water from its source to your faucet. If you receive your drinking water from the city's public water system, your water is tested regularly for more than 90 contaminants. The results are compared to health-based standards in the Federal Safe Drinking Water Act. Exceedances of these standards trigger actions the water system must take to treat the water for human consumption. The Safe Drinking Water Act also requires public water systems to notify customers when standards are exceeded and to deliver annual summaries of testing results and consumer confidence reports. Customers are notified sooner if there is an immediate risk to public health. If you have a private well, you should test your water yearly for organic and inorganic contaminants of concern in your area. The New Mexico Environment Department recommends testing for nitrate and arsenic. If contaminated, there are home water treatment systems that can be installed to remove contaminants. If you have a well that is no longer in use, it is important to have it sealed by a licensed contractor so it doesn't become a pathway for pollution into the aquifer. You can get your water tested for free at the New Mexico Environment Department as part of the Liquid Waste Program, at water fair events held throughout the year in various locations around the state, or commercial testing at a certified laboratory. To learn more about source water protection in Española, you can contact the city's water department and request the most recent source water assessment and source water protection plan. Check the description below for additional source water protection resources, more information on testing your private well, and contact information for relevant agencies.